Today we actually got pretty exciting news for Clash of Nations. So if you don't know what Clash of Nations is, it's an underrated multiplayer PvP medieval game. It's somewhat similar to Chivalry. It's a pretty cool game for mobile. And yeah, I just hope you play that game. And anyways, let's just start with the news. So the first news that we are going to talk about is about Alexander, which is the developer. He will add about 5 maps or 4 in this year's summer, and they will also add team game mode for procedural dungeon daily challenge, capture the enemy camp and loot it daily challenge, and those NPCs in Fortnite, where if you provoke them, they will attack you and you can buy stuff from them. And for the last news, which is the most exciting one, he will add castles, TDs, which is the one that I've been waiting for, and dragons and a lot more stuff in here. Anyways, if you haven't tried the game yet, you better should, and it's a pretty cool game. Anyways, thank you for watching and goodbye.